With strategic modeling, you can quickly model and evaluate financial scenarios. To work with strategic modeling's financial forecasting and modeling features, you create strategic models. You can create new models from predefined templates. Templates provide financial model account structures that are general or specific to an industry to use as a starting point. Oracle delivers a generic financial template called Standard and a few industry-specific templates. Any model definition can be saved as a template definition to use later. In SmartView, on the Strategic Modeling ribbon, click New, then select Model. You can create a model from one of the provided templates or any other template that is available. Templates include an ALT extension. Select the number of years and historical years in the model. After the number of years is defined, the initial time period setup wizard divides years into months or weeks. Selecting months or weeks defines the smallest native period in the model, which helps to construct the calendar for that model. I'll select the length for monthly time periods. Calendar length uses the standard number of days and months. For example, January has 31 days, February has 28 in most years, but 29 in leap years. A year has 365 or 366 days. Quarters and halves are calculated based on the aggregate months, so quarters and halves will not have an equal number of days. Equal length includes months that consists of 30 days. Calculated quarters and halves will have equal number of days. Years have 360 days. You define the fiscal year. I'll accept December as the last month of the fiscal year, and I'll accept 2019 as the first fiscal year. To set up deal periods and actual periods, select Extended Setup. After clicking Finish, you can perform the steps to set them up. You can define deal periods in which the balance sheet is restated to reflect merger and acquisition activity. I'll specify actual periods to define historical data that can be shared between scenarios. For last actual period, select a year. After you complete the wizard, the time structure is generated and applied to the model. You can define granularity for time periods by selecting settings. For 2020, I'll select months. For 2021, I'll select quarters. 2020 has months displayed, and 2021 has quarters. After you create a model from a template, you can make adjustments to the model. Select an account value on the income statement. On the Strategic Modeling ribbon, click Subaccounts. Strategic Modeling's financial logic also gives you the ability to add account detail on the fly, with the knowledge that the added accounts will automatically flow through the financial statements. I'll use Audit Trail and review the subaccounts listed. I can also change the display options for my reports so that subaccounts are displayed. After refreshing, I can see the subaccounts. I'll continue to make updates to my model. I'll change the forecast method for an account. You can use the provided forecast methods to project account values in forecast periods. Provided forecast methods are listed under the standard forecast type. This account is forecast as a percentage of another account. For more information on forecast methods, review the forecasting topic in the Working with Strategic Modeling in SmartView guide. In Account View, the account is shown to be forecast in millions of US dollars. You can create your own formulas. First, select Freeform. There are a list of functions you can select. Add a mathematical operator. Search for and select an account. For more information on formulas, review the Using Freeform Formulas topic in a Working with Strategic Modeling in SmartView guide. I'll save the updated model as a template. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.